Hello there. Are we live, I think? Yes, we are. Alright. So it looks like we are ready to hop right into the front. See here? Alright. Alright. Oh, is that the correct, is that the correct spelling of it? Is it warning? Also, welcome, Tamas Naji 004. Welcome to my stream. I'm just gonna quickly check the daily challenge. Okay, heroes versus villains. I'm gonna do that right now. Alright. Let's see here. Naboo, it's a good map. Good map. I can't wait for the crate map that I hope we're gonna add at some point. Just say it like, listen, speak it. Wait. All right, Tom, got you. How's it going, my friend? Streaming pretty early, but I think this is the best time really to stream. But yeah, I'm not gonna stream until 12 my time, so at least another 2 hours, I'm guessing, 2 hour stream, because I think 3 hours might be a bit too long. But yeah, Naboo, and I gotta play four more rounds of this, so I'll be starting off with some Heroes Villains first. Let's see, what can we try out today? Naboo, I'm gonna try Luke, because I can force push people off the edge. Ah, nice, switch. For the Switch or the Wii U? I'm guessing the Switch, though. It's supposed to be, like, a really stunning game. Visually, too. And, like, I think gameplay-wise, it's also pretty good. Yes, Switch. Yeah, Switch is pretty nice. I think it's just that the lack of games it has is just kind of annoying. Like, if it had more, more games would be nice, but awesome. I mean, that really depends what kind of like games you like. Of course, I'm not sure if you can really handle a shooter, but hello there, Jerox. Sup, boy. What do you guys think if I stream some Virtual Battlefront 2? I think I can do that. I can try. I think it's possible. Might be a bit, not sure if I've never done streaming from a PC before, but I think it's possible. But I would need to play I need to learn how to play it first. That's probably the main thing I would need to do. The original or the new ones? Because I would say the new ones are okay, I guess. I like him a lot. Got you. Ben Solo. The ones I'm not. Yeah, I think the old ones. I think the Virtual Battlefront 2 is the best. The old one, that's right here. And I guess the new ones are okay. They really feel like hell. It's like their main selling point. Did I get them? Hey, I got both. Yeah, one of them. Oh no, my game. Alright, there we go. That's good. Would you say, I mean, you play them, so. biased there, I guess, but...
No!
I think content-wise, the old ones are a bit better. Still. I don't want to live on this planet anymore.
I can't let you win here.
Your power is no match for mine.
What the frick?
Too close!
Hey, I want to get the classic form battle. I mean, it's only $10, and the mods are free too, so. The only songs I have, Beat Saga, Clone Wars, Battlefront 2, Battlefront 1, yes. Beat Saga is a classic. I was watching some videos, and it's like, I think on console it's pretty good. That's pretty good. It's not too bad, actually, for what it is. I think it still holds up pretty well.
I will blind you!
But yeah, for what they are... Yeah, the Clone Wars one is good too. I think these games are really good. But I don't think that's gonna happen too soon. Because of... the Force Awakens had like all the DLC with it. That like.
Not to get past me! You're still good in my father.
Aw, did I just waste that? I just wasted that. Savage. But yeah, like, the Force Awakens had like a bunch of like normal DLC. But like, I think that kind of shows how they don't want to make another one, because they already had all this content, DLC content from like, and the characters from like, all the other eras, so it's kind of like, they probably won't make another one. I think they're gonna make one, once they've finished, they made a sequel to one, that's my guess. What the frick? This guy was so rough. But yeah, I think they're gonna make a new one once they finish the sequel trilogy and maybe get a few more. And they're gonna probably like add the standalone films with DLC or something. Maybe like they're gonna add one in here.
Incoming fire!
That'd be cool. It's gonna be like a really good game. Savage, yeah, Savage. What the frick? No! Luke! In the Force. Poor Lukey Luke. If you haven't liked it, or subscribed, feel free to.
Any surprises?
Just a little notification. This is going...
I'm the one you're after!
The Emperor. Oh, I gotta get him, dude. Get him. Yes. Nice. Okay. Very nice. Yes, Savage. Savage Savage. Nice. Ooh, I think that was the one I was going to. Thank you for joining in. See you later, my friends. Enjoy Breath of the Wild. Alright, so shoot.
I feel the good in you.
Yes, Chewbacca. Don't use your anger. Do not.
This could get a lot uglier.
Oh, did I get him? Yeah, I got him.
Even the Dark Lord of the Sith was not up to this task.
I died, but I did it for a good cause.
Your leaders are corrupt.
Jedi were kind of corrupt.
Won't win this!
Father. Use the good. Use the good in you. One left. I think if I used up. When I was saying class, I meant different heroes. Alright, so we got one round down. Three more to go. Now we're gonna be villains. So that means we're gonna choose some good bad guys. So we're going to Thede again. I'm gonna try Bossk again, because I think Bossk is really good. Before they nerf him. Poor Bossk. Thank you. Busk. Alrighty, let's go. Alright. Starting this Busk in 20 seconds. Very well. And just in time. All right.
Good versus evil, light versus dark, heroes versus there. Villains. Who's right. Gonna win?
Happened to our team. Hey, get wrecked, Chewbacca. You know what this pin deserves? Scum. Stop. Stop, like, hack and slash. So no blocks, nothing. You need a, like, full stamina. So low. Why wouldn't you just watch them? Well, you watch the murder of your brethren. Not your brethren, but you watch the murder of your squad. You really like their...
Target spotted.
No. Don't watch them. Ah, oh, they almost got me. I'm second. Very well then. We lost. Did I get here from? Oh, look at that. Three more kills with that proximity mines. But I even get 250 credits. Okay, that's something. I need to get this one. This is a difficult one to get. Ooh, I'll post beta. Delta. No, beta was in the last game, right? Start me as Lando Calrissian. Good old Lando. Here we go.
Mightiest warriors of the universe meet on the battlefront to decide once and for all who shall rule the galaxy.
Don't think the Zebrak is on our side.
Oh. Son.
I'm afraid I'm short on time.
Glow though. Jeez. It's a really nice glow.
Alright, Chewie, see what
identified.
Jedi.
Target located.
Hit him hard. What do you think? Scout ahead.
Exalted ones.
Go, go!
I feel the good in you.
Oh, wait a second. I'm
Solo. Should
have
stayed in the Falcon.
Yeah! One final pass. Your Empire can't survive.
Wait, I'm the target. Oh, I'm so good. Yeah, all right. Oh, these heroes are bad. Truck shoot. See what happens there.
Opponent armed.
Lobbies, not fun at all. Too many tryhards. I'm just fighting too many hard to get to see me. See how many viewers I have. Is that even not even an option anymore? Glitchy YouTube. Oh my gosh. YouTube is pure. pure trash. How is this even possible? No viewers. Just let me join the game. Bosk. Not a lot of cards for Bosk. Ski board. Let's go.
The balance of the force is in flux. It's up to the heroes of the galaxy to defend the light against the villains of the dark side. Let the show begin.
Using Ray so much. Ray is like the trash.
Freezing terror.
get back to it. Father, Bosk is the best. Okay, the stream is freaking dead. Why the heck is nobody showing up? It's been like half an hour. Yeah, it's been like half an hour. Nobody has talked. Do I not have, like, subscribers? course Rey's gonna. Where did you lose lightsaber stance? So many questions left to be unanswered. It's like nobody showing up. Oh no. See if I played the round yet. Ah, somebody showed up, I think. Oh, hello Acash, thank you for saving my stream. Oh, it's been dead since like half an hour. It's a tragedy. How have you been? I've just been talking to myself here for half an hour. Alright. Yeah, I think I finished those three matches. I've been good. I'm focusing on school more now. So, I'm thinking of going back to doing reviews again, just because I can't really make any videos at the moment. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, that is not bad. Alright, that wasn't all bad. But yeah, I think I'm going back to doing some reviews because those actually made a decent amount of views on my channel. And I don't really know. I don't really have that many funny moments anymore. Maybe I'll think about it. I'll definitely make them less cringy though. Oh, I got nothing. Alright. What did I get for my aerial? Is this something good? I think this is better. Yeah, maybe, I guess, but I have already so many cards that I think I'll just get duplicates, mostly. Oh wait, I have enough for another crate. One more. Alright. Let's see if we get a green card. There's not gonna be all duplicates. Actually, wait, no, I got another. I don't play this, so don't have a lot to do for her. I have all her poses now, I think. Do I? Yep, that was the last one. This is still a cooler one. I'll think about it though. I could always use some ideas, really. Alright, I'm gonna probably max out another hero. I have enough crafting parts for my boy Lando. Base health is going to be upgraded. Yeah, but I already have a fully upgraded SC-14C. No, it's a 44C. Yes, let's go. I'm going to drink more and more Bosque, trip mine kill, and then I'm going to celebrate that, I guess. Ooh, Starkiller, okay. Problem is, this is not an original trilogy map, so I need Bosque. Give me Bosque. I think I'll do fine. I'll probably snipe the first. Okay, I'll snipe the first round, and then I'm going to switch over to some officer once we go inside. So I prefer sniping now, actually. Sniping is actually really fun. I went on a under Q yesterday. I went like on a 10-player kill streak with the NT-242, the one-shot headshot weapon. Super fun. And I'm probably going to like get a new mod soon, too. Not sure, though. Probably at 250. Depends. Right now I'm not really making that many subs. I need to get back into making videos. I want to like expand the content on my channel, so I might do another overhaul today. So after the stream, I'm probably gonna rethink, make some videos maybe. Oops.
Let's go.
Actually, wait. Aloy is off. Wait.
I'm ready.
What's happening here?
Let's do this together.
It's kind of cloudy. Let me see. Ah, from the other side. Oops. That's what I meant to do. It is. It's actually kind of sunny. Sunny, cloudy-ish. Yeah. I go skiing every weekend, so I have a weekend every Wednesday.
Explosive device
and
turbo laser.
Cover here. Alright. Binoculars. Of course, they don't work.
We took back the turbo laser. Enemy countdown halted.
I think I have everything. Mostly everything. Except for the CR2, I haven't unlocked that gun yet. I mean, I have, but I haven't used that gun yet.
Enemy wiring the turbo laser!
Ooh. Dirty strafe runners.
Let's take them.
Is it too loud? Let me see, let me turn it down a bit. What is it now? I always have my thing on mute, so I can't really hear that, so awesome, I can go. And now we can bat too. I can put it down even further if you want.
Enemy explosive at the fuel supply.
Still working on that video getting all the cutscenes in, but I just can't because.
Has been destroyed. Reposition
on
the fuel supply.
Look at them flying. All right, that's good. Oh, I can see that shot. Oh, you see that shot.
The size of their attack force. Withdraw to secondary positions. We'll yield them to their death.
Oh,
their goal is in the detention block, but we need not let them through. Stand guard at the main gate. Break every resistance wave that comes.
Who saw that nice shot from the inside? Shooting at me. Four players. Five players. And I become a sniper god. Seven players. This just feels like Lord of the Rings when Gimli and Legolas are like counting down their kills. Yeah, I'm gonna snipe a tiny bit more. But, I think I just snipe even better with when the attacking side. Oh, what the heck? Alright, my specialist is gonna be up on it. Oh, what the frick? I'm just look at that balaclava. What happened to my helmet? My helmet's gone. Who took it? Who told us to get it? Hold on. No. I need my helmet. That's more of the angry. Yeah, I don't know what's happening. I've been like struggling for viewers today. Welcome, Gaming Moments. It's good to have you here, fam. Welcome to Sniper God. Not a good yet, but I'm so good. Yes, I'll consume myself that. I think it's time to switch rooms. Oh no, straight flames. Mega Rip. Okay, can I get... Okay, I want to go for Bosk. Ooh. No, not yet. Wait.
You and me.
Wait for... I don't want it. Kylo. Kylo isn't really my cap hero. I want to try Bosk. I want to try some... I have some heroes for it. So I feel like if I use some other heroes, it's... Anyways, if you haven't liked the stream yet, be sure to.
We can do this.
Because we're currently only at 2 likes. What the freak? Well, we didn't have that many viewers anyway, so. But yeah, I bought it, and I also. Yeah, that was it. That wasn't it. Time for your daddy boss. Hey, they need to cap this. But if they didn't, I would have been screwed. Alright. Let's see what your boy Bosk can do. Alright, which one was the... Oh, I need to go to the cell control. I'm gonna put a little bit of a trip line right there. If you try to get up there, you're gonna freaking die. Put a dynamo, trip my luck there.
I feel the life in you. I come for trophies.
Got him. Sorry, I look at the stream and the game right now. I'm trying not to die here. What a freaking fool. Gameplay, indeed, more gameplay equals more fun with Wonder's Web. Bosk finds things.
A gift.
Ah, I see Ray.
You pay for targets left unidentifiable.
Ah, look at this. That's actually nice gameplay. Oh, no, no, no. Got him. Oh, okay, we're gonna do that. We want to get out of here.
Poison fills your veins.
Let me see. Okay, we won. No, I have not played Fortnite. Not tomorrow, next week. One round of Fortnite, because I've been stalling for so long. Yeah, that was fun, wasn't it? Wow, that was some nice boss gameplay, really. I don't ever play that last boss. Hey, I'm on the leaderboard. Water? Already, that was not bad. Not half bad. Look at that. Nice amount of credits. And I got that right into the trap. Yes. I needed that one. Alright, see you later, Akash. Thanks for joining in. No problem, dude. It's alright. It's good to have seen you again. It's been a while, right? Been a while. See you later, dude. Have a good one. Alright, we're going back to Starkiller to free our friends. Alright, I think I'll start the mic.
Don't have long. Blob start on the blown up of the
right.
Meantime, now that we can break with potential. We anybody or do what
right,
we can
on this.
Blow the fuel supply and that's
what we're
going first. And move back, because there's a whole planet worth of work to clear.
How the frick did I run that? They have the hive and they have a total better overview of us.
Thank you.
Web, do you have... Because I can hear the game to... Yeah, I have it. I have it on. Not, I couldn't even hear anything. Bloody hell. Okay, GM, tell me this. Why is the ion turret locking onto troopers? It has the word ion in it, not... Oh, it's like so stupid. Alright, so...
Come on.
Oh, sorry there. Excuse me. Are you here to see some Battlefront 2 gameplay, guys?
Got that right.
EA, look at this. Spectacular game. Oh, that's cool. What the freak? Why am I so far upset? Hella hate. Why is the stream so bad? It's the Saturday early morning. Alright. Today. Brother Stefan, what's up? Yeah, it's only been mods today, really. It's probably not. I don't know. It's usually I have more viewers than this on Saturdays. I don't know what's up today. Maybe it's the Super Bowl or something. I don't know. Oh wow, a lot of people joining right now. Hello there, SRF Gamer, and hello there, Big. Oh. Okay, people just joined a lot. Okay. Dang. Thank you for joining again, Vic. Yes, of course you can join us, SRF Gamer, and, alright, that's good to hear, Stefan. Wow, chat just exploded. I had, like, a moment where I had, like, nobody chatting for, like, at least half an hour. And that was, like, the most boring time of my life. Ooh, this is Evan 4. I don't know, I like Evan 4 the most just because it's, like, oh, it's kind of, like, the most teamwork heavy. You need, like, a ton of teamwork on this map. You don't have teamwork. Get out of here. Let's pop that shield. One sec, guys, I'm gonna get right back to you. I'm gonna get right back to you once this moment is over. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh, wait, I'm using my Elgato game capture. You can hear everything twice. Yeah, it's my. Wait, let me try something. Better? I don't know. I'm gonna like put my TV on a bit. It's because talking about TV is up. My TV is up. That might be it. Problem is my controller is kinda like broken. So I can't actually hear any game audio from it anymore, which is a shame because I think that's why I need to buy a new one soon. Cause if not, oh no. Oops. If not, like, because I could, because my mic right now is attached to my PC, which is, like, attached to the game capture software. And, I need to get my controller currently can't, if I put my headphones in there, I can't hear any game audio using the game controller, so I could actually technically put my TV on mute and then just put in, like, a headset and then just listen to it through the controller, but of course, that's not how my thing decides to work. So, therefore, I have to use my TV to even hear anything. I kind of need to hear something at least to understand what's even going on. Just got him. Alright, let me go for the. You sure? I mean, I'm gonna save it. I don't think I can get in there. Of course, an invite. Alright, there you wait, nope, this. Where are you at? Wait. Is this you? Yes, okay. Alright. Alrighty. Yeah, I think, yeah, we can't reach that part in the map anymore. I'm gonna replay this one, so we were trying so hard, but we couldn't get past this one's phase. Hey. I think it's probably my favorite map though. Yeah, before. Visually too. Hey, how have you all been, guys? Big you and I was assaulted. I'm ready to go. I can try restarting it. I have that sometimes. Sometimes it doesn't want to connect to the servers and it's kinda weird, so just try restarting it completely. Like, go just quit the game and then load it back up again. Oh, if you haven't liked the stream yet, be sure to. That would be very helpful of you. Because today we've been So again, having a bit of a problem with the likes, but I mean, I think it's also maybe because YouTube isn't sending out notifications for streams, and I have not gotten a stream notification in like months. I can probably check right now. Oh, so I don't check things while you're playing a game, but let me see. Let me check when I had my last stream notification. Let's see here. Let's go down. Yeah, it was like a few months ago. Yeah, your first time? What happened with that? When was that first time? Did it work or did it not work? Because I hope it worked, because if you spent $150 or whatever paid for that. Yeah, the thing is, yeah, you don't get notifications. It's really, it's this thing with YouTube, I think. It's really not really helping me at all. Oh yeah, and your crappy TV. Yeah. I remember. Stefan, yes. Yes. That was weird. Did it work out? Yeah, I remember that, yeah. I had another person, because I had another person contact me over time. The same, a different problem, but how to like use it, so I was kind of confused. Yeah, I'm at max rank right now. So I'm really the best player. The turbo lasers are destroyed. Target the rebel forces that prepare to advance. GG guys. You're doing good.
The next phase of our operation is to secure the rebel staging points. After that, we move on their strike.
There will be no escape. No heroes. It turns out it sold cheap. Okay, it doesn't go. Ah, I see, okay. Yeah, that's good then. So it does work now. So does it work now or does it?
Securing the rebel camp!
We didn't fight. Yeah, the queue. Do you know the queue? Alright, that's good. What's like your... can you reach 1080p? And maybe also the 60fps? That's the most important part. Let's see, can I have a hero? No heroes. They need to increase the amount of heroes you can have in the game, I think. It'd be cool if you could have all the heroes at the same time. That would be cool.
The rebel camp is nearly secure.
That'd be very cool. I know, the way is dead. We are going to throw the TV out the window, I guess. Are you actually gonna throw it out the window though? Pretty funny.
Attempting to secure turbo laser control.
No heroes? Okay. I see how it is.
Reinforce that position now.
I know the way of the devil. Ooh. The way of the devil. Alright, recapping it? Yes, we are. Control station, is this the one? Wait. Wait. No, okay. Yeah, Beta was defeated. Fine.
What's the plan?
You are our new commander. Our new commander. General. Alright. Hey, we're at 5 likes. At least we're getting someplace now. Click, click, click. I actually never actually watched the full video of VR Chat. So I actually only know like the meme image. I wonder. I don't like the fact that like some of your teammates get outlined in red. It's kind of annoying when it outlines some enemies and your teammates in red. It just kind of confuses you a lot. And it's kind of a weird choice. I mean, it could have been any color except for red. PC view? Yeah, the PC view. PC view is the way. GG dudes.
I want a clear path before we attack the central structure.
Or
their base is built to withstand a siege, but we need to get inside before they purge their databanks. Override the two gate control stations.
I win? Oh, dang. I was close to death. Okay, this hero thing is getting kind of annoying. Oh, that's weird. Okay, yeah, the red thing is kind of throwing me off, though. No, just kind of a tiny bit, you know? So they really don't want to give me a hero. I swear. 9k to spend, and no hero available. What the heck? Two heroes. Okay, this is the moment. The moment we've all been waiting for. I'm not you again. Ah, you again. No hero. What is this? Just kill a hero. One hero has to die. This is confusing. Basically bamboozling. Oh, they cost the same? Never knew that. That's interesting.
Overriding the west control station. Hope it goes fast.
It's very interesting.
Shoot.
Good that you're in the game now.
Close.
Are you sure that I mean? Let's see. You're the enemy team. Surprising. Zooey Mama. Okay, this is kind of getting confusing now. What the frick? Alright, I mean, yeah, kind of makes sense. Is that even fair? Like, look at all those ATRTs, it's not even fair, they're like all crying together. Ah, oh, what is this? What does our world come to? ATRT abuse. Got it. Oh, I had it. What is this? Look at this. Is everybody a hero? Ooh, what is this, please? I just want some hero gameplay. Okay, we gotta cap it now before. Are you in the game? See, I'm not sure. Did you join the wrong game? Go. Get it. Yeah.
We have control of the gate.
GG.
Hunt down the rebels, then march on the main structure. Quickly.
Lord and Savior won this web.
The rebel holdouts are desperately trying to purge their databanks.
Ah, are you serious?
The main briefing room and the command center.
You gotta be kidding me, right?
Download the data and shoot anyone in your way.
I literally can't get a hero. They need to up the number of heroes you can have at the same time. Cause whatever they have right now is too low.
Accessing briefing room databanks.
I don't know who to choose. I want to go for Boskian, but just give me Bosk.
Ready to go.
And I don't want to wait on the menu the entire time too. So if I play objective the whole time, the game's gonna be over and on. So what do I do?
Databank secured. Starting download.
Oh, that's so cool. Look at that. Actually.
Counting down.
We're about to win too.
An agent has been sent to assist our forces.
Are you serious? Oh, all the time. Okay. I can get two heroes.
The briefing room databanks are ours.
What? Oh my gosh. Vader. Poppy. What? Are they like... I gotta be really observative here. This is like freaking whack-a-mole. Like, I gotta like time it right. Oh, finally. Holy crap, that took way too long. Alright, now if I die way too early, I'm gonna let you cry. Yeah, I think you need to restart your game again. Something went wrong there. Do it now, because once the game ends forever. What the frick? Why were you waiting there? You... Frickin'... Bruh. I feel like I was trapped. I feel attacked. It's low in time. 10 minutes. 10 seconds is a bit too slow, I think. You need to up that time.
The rebels have erased everything useful. This operation has ended and the fleet will take over.
Dang. Didn't really go the way we wanted it to. Dang. Wait, what? 31 kills? Hey, that's pretty good. If you haven't joined my Discord server yet, also it's in the description down below, so feel free to join that at any point.
Hallo,
wenn
du Fenster auf.
Was spinnst du mal?
Mach jetzt Internet aus.
Warum denn?
Feierabend.
Warum?
Weil hier, weil du nicht machst, nur noch vor dem Ding sitzt. Vorbei.
Also meine Oma. Alright. Oh, we're starting. Alright. Oh yeah. Hello there. All right. All right. Hey, you're in. All right. I'm gonna end the stream after this game though, because I want to make some changes to my channel. Oh dang. Are you serious right now? Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? right. Time to continue our assault that has failed. Alright. But yeah, I'm gonna end the stream after this, so I need to do some things. Oh, we should call it objective.
There's no time. Disarm the courtyard bomb.
Alright.
So sweet.
Turbo laser destroyed. We lost the outer perimeter.
Oh, he's got him.
We bought base one time, and we'll do it again. Fall back. Rally at the camp and a turbo laser control. Defend those positions as long as you can. Once they're through,
oh, I didn't even notice. I forgot that you're also in Lucky's Discord.
Stand ready.
So that does something then. So we got these two points to do a continue. What are you shooting at? The frick? Oh, I see what you're shooting at. Right. Alright, alright, alright. Oh, yes. Fish Whispers got destroyed. I need to play better. This stream was kind of a letdown today, but I mean, I did have some more viewers, so. Later.
Going in.
I should use my ion module. Frick.
Fall back! Fall back! Our people in the base still need more time.
Vader is a dangerous fellow. A dangerous boy. I think if they add Jeddah, if they add Jeddah, and if they add Scarif back into the game, you could technically recreate Rogue One, or at least if they add Jyn or something, or and Krennic too. Yeah, that'd be dope. That could be where it's at. You would think this video all the time.
West station override in progress. You heard the report. Get over there.
Let's add some modifications. He almost trampled Vader. That would be funny. Okay, we're going for the, for that, ATST. And Vader is kind of...
Enemies running scared! Unidentified ally
tricky.
On sight!
Hello there! I'm gonna try to read that name. Jizzy Gaming 7-12-1-2. I mean, yeah, just 7-1-2. Welcome to the stream. Hello there. Welcome to my stream. How are you, my friend?
If we lose the west side, they will enter the base.
Alright. Hello, how is it going? How's it going? My voice just died there. How's it going, my friend? What's popping? Got a kill, so that wasn't totally a waste of my life.
We can do this.
Alright. Well, this dream didn't really change a lot, so.
Overriding the system.
Getting tricked. Ah, Shrek puns are spectacular, Shrektastic. Shrek. Shrek is love, Shrek is life.
Who is that? Imperial Elite on the ground!
Alright.
The Empire's lost. lost control of the gate stations. Fall back inside the base. Ready for a final defense. Our data purge is almost complete. But there's enough compromising intel left to fight the rebellion. We need more time before we evacuate. Protect the data banks.
I don't know why, but I really love this, like, you know, fixing everything.
We die in the line of duty.
So cool. Look at that, that's so... It's really cool. Small details like that. A garage. Really cool stuff. I'm still here and watching you. I'm just doing something right now. No problem, dude. Thank you for still being here, though. I think it's going to be the last game, like I said, though. For today. And I'm gonna work on a review, maybe, most likely. Depends what I wanna review, or I have to review. They're gonna take it. Ooh, what was he stealing? Didn't get enough points for money. Form a hero. Frick. They're out to beat us. What's a good hero for this one? I think Shrek's. Oh, hello there. Yeah, it's not really the best dreamers I've had in a while. Yeah, I'm kinda. Take a high ground with your boy Lando Calrissian. Best. I have 800 health now. Dang. My Lando is pumped. See you around, kid. That worked. Hashtag Battlefront 2 took lines from Last Jedi. Okay. That was a bit too much.
I want suppressive fire. Whatever you need, just say the word. Don't mind the smoke.
Oh no. Ah, frick. The Emperor.
Stand together.
Alright, I think that was enough, right? Yeah. 9 kills isn't too bad. Alright, 7 likes. Hey, somebody's helping out there. You got Ben Swolo. Yeah, his name's not Kylo. His name is Ben Swolo. Let me find out if he says in episode 9. My name is not Kylo. It's Ben Swolo. Look, it's Andy the boss. Hey, look, it's a bad guy. Don't worry about things. I'm scared. Oh frick, it's actually Ben Swolo. Hey, no, that wasn't there. Shot over here, but it wasn't. I need to upgrade some of my trooper guns. They are not doing good. Oh, hello there.
We can do this.
Oh, dang. Going on for a very long time. Okay, 12 more kills. 10 more kills.
Enemy elite on sight.
9.
Watch out.
8. 7. Zero, we won. We got Swolo again.
We've received the all clear. The imps can have y'all. There's nothing valuable left. We'll rejoin our comrades in a new base.
Alright. That was an okay stream. Alright, I'm gonna leave the game. Collect what I have, and then I'm going to. Andy, wasn't he Maul? Did he die? Did Maul die? Did Maul die? Lord Maul. Yeah, I'm going to collect my rewards and then. Yeah, I'm gonna end the stream then. Because I'm going to work on some other stuff. For tomorrow. Hopefully. I hope. So we good. Of course, if the stream doesn't. I mean, if the game lets me leave, of course. Alright. So we can get one crate. One little crate. And in this crate, we are getting the Edcarts. Alright. What did I expect? But hey, look at this. I got all the Bossk ones. Nice. Now I need to get all the Phasma ones, and a few tiny more ones, alright. So we are close. Alright, so I'm gonna end the stream right here, guys. Pretty sure it was a good stream. So, it was an okay stream, I'll say it was an okay stream. So, I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a good one.